Wednesday, they escaped the war in Ukraine and now call Santa Barbara home.
We leave our home, our everything, in one day.
In one car, we drove to Poland, 9 people.
Now they try to start all over.
It seems that we couldn't see each other for a long time.
The stories they tell are hard to hear.
People were died, and even girls, young girls, were raped.
Beth Farnsworth's exclusive interview, News Channel 3, Wednesday.